Peace, world. It's your man, Edo G, live and direct. And I'm here to talk to you about my new Kickstarter campaign and my new album, After All These Years. After All These Years, the title of the new album is so fitting. I've been working on this new album for the last year, and it's brought me back to my original Edo G and the Bulldogs conscious boom bap rap. I figured this is my 11th studio album, and it's time to go all the way back to the very beginning and to the essence of what hip-hop is. For this new album, After All These Years, I was digging through old cassette tapes, found some old Pete Rock beats, decided to give Pete a call, say, yo, these beats are still better than everybody's new beats that they got out right now. So I took four of them and placed them on this new album. I've also started a new label entitled Fifth and Union with a music industry veteran, Jameson Grillo. This label will be putting out this new album After All These Years. Let me talk to y'all about some of the perks on this Kickstarter campaign. We're gonna have 500 limited edition colored double vinyl. I'll also be doing a limited edition My Own Worst Enemy 10-year anniversary cassette. This is the first time this will be on cassette, and it features me and my guy, the legendary Pete Rock. So there'll be an exclusive Kickstarter Edo G t-shirt with this campaign, and also a verses book, my top 10 verses from Edo G and the Bulldogs up to 2014. So to all of y'all out there listening and checking this out, I'd like to thank you first of all, and without your help, we will not be able to make this possible. So support real hip-hop.
Edo G's career spans over 24 years. His major label debut album, Life of a Kid in the Ghetto, sold over 400,000 units, establishing Edo G and the Bulldogs as one of the most successful groups of the golden era. Edo G has worked with legendary hip-hop producers DJ Premier, Pete Rock, Diamond D, DJ Spinna, and Marco Polo, along with MCs Black Thought from the Roots, Guru of Gangstar, Master Ace, Souls of Mischief, Dead Prez, and Charlie Tuna of Jurassic 5. Independently, Edo G has sold over 100,000 units. Throughout his career, Edo G has remained consistent and relevant in an industry full of microwave music. 2014, Edo G embarks on his next journey by releasing his 11th studio album, After All These Years, on his newly formed label, Fifth and Union, with music industry veteran Jameson Grillo. The new album features production from the legendary Pete Rock, Ninth Wonder, and Explizit One, with guest appearances from Camp Lo, Guilty Simpson, and hip-hop icon Chuck D of Public Enemy. If you are a fan of classic hip-hop, then please show your support by pledging $10 or more to help make this possible. Thank you.